Adele and Rich Paul just had a sexy courtside date night.
I feel very lucky.
The two stepped out on Tuesday to watch the Los Angeles Lakers take on the Golden State Warriors at the Staples Center in LA. The 33-year-old singer looked glam in brown leather pants and a matching top, which she paired with a coordinating Louis Vuitton coat. Meanwhile, the 39-year-old sports agent sported gray pants, a black turtleneck, and a jacket to the game, which saw the Lakers lose by 7 points. While celebs like Justin Bieber, Usher, Kevin Hart, Jack Nicholson, Saweetie, and Floyd Mayweather watched on. And an eyewitness tells ET that Adele and Rich were, quote, chatting the whole night and seemed very close, adding that both were very engaged in the game. But this isn't the first game that the pair has attended together.
Well, we could be here a while.
In fact, they first sparked romance rumors back in July when they attended an NBA Finals game together in Phoenix, Arizona. After the game, an eyewitness told ET that the pair seemed, quote, very happy together. Quote, they had their eyes on each other almost as much as they did on the game. They were laughing and cheering and having a great time.
And I felt blessed.
In September, the pair went Insta-official when Adele shared this pic of them at a wedding together. And the next month, Adele confirmed their relationship for the first time during an interview with Vogue. Quote, we're very happy. I just love being around him. I just love it.
I'm incredibly humbled by it.
The songbird added that Rich handles her fame well, unlike other men she dated following her divorce from Simon Konecki, whom she shares a 9-year-old son, Angelo, with. Quote, he's not frazzled by it at all. It feels like it's consistent and considerate enough that I don't care who knows. He's great. He's so f***ing funny. He's so smart, you know? And if all that wasn't sweet enough, Adele said this, quote, Rich just incredibly arrived. I don't feel anxious or nervous or frazzled. It's quite the opposite. It's wild.